I don't know how often you've actually thought about the horse's digestive system. I think about it quite a lot. Hi, I'm Dr. Carey Williams, the Equine Extension Specialist at Rutgers University and the Equine Science Center, and I specialize in equine nutrition. Now, the horse's digestive system actually has a lot of similarities to our own digestive tracts, but they also have a lot of differences. Hi. Their small intestine is one of the main similarities. It's very long, just like ours is, and has the same function. And that function is to absorb a lot of the nutrients, same as ours, our fat, protein, vitamins, minerals, and some carbohydrates. Now, the stomach has both similarities and differences. Some of the similarities include that it is used to secrete a lot of digestive juices, hydrochloric acid, and some enzymes that'll help break down the food as the horse eats, same as ours. However, the horse has a second portion to their stomach. It's a non-glandular portion, which is only used to help push through food through the digestive system. Now, the main difference in a horse is their large intestine, which is located in the back half of the horse. Their large intestine consists of three main parts. They have their cecum and their large and small colon, and it serves as the main reservoir for fermentation, which helps them ferment hay that she's eating. Unlike us, we don't really have a whole lot of hay in our diet, so we're actually not able or not needed to use any of the fermentation like the horses are. So if you are interested in learning more about the horse's digestive system and why we feed them the way we do, you can log on to our webinar. To register or to watch the archive of this free webinar, you can go to myhorseuniversity.com, or if you just want to learn more about equine nutrition, you can go to www.extension.org.